Sleep apnea is a common disorder when someone has repeated breathing interruptions during their sleep cycle. These interruptions are caused by the collapse of soft tissue in the airway, which prevents oxygen from reaching the lungs. Sleep apnea affects 8 to 15% of Canadian adults, though the majority go undiagnosed. Untreated, it can lead to a number of health risks, like high blood pressure, heart disease, frequent urination, and impaired daytime functioning.
Doc, what can I do to prepare for my upcoming surgery?
If you've already been diagnosed with sleep apnea and you have a CPAP machine, bring it with you so that it can be used during your hospital stay. If you don't have a machine but have screened positive, get tested at your local sleep apnea clinic. Some health authorities have clinics through their facilities, while others rely on private clinics to test and provide you with a CPAP machine. In either of these scenarios, we recommend you use the machine for at least 7 days prior to surgery.
What if I haven't been diagnosed yet?
Start with the obstructive sleep apnea screening test. Your doctor can then order an overnight pulse oximetry, a test to measure your heart rate and the amount of oxygen in your blood.
Are the machines comfortable to sleep in?
The CPAP machines often take time to get used to, so if you practice prior to surgery, it may be more comfortable to use later on.
If you currently use a breathing machine when you sleep, please remember to bring it with you on the day of your surgery. Prehabilitation. Better before, better after.